Hello, Harrison here from Race Roster, and I'm going to show you how to set up a virtual event on Race Roster. First, you'll want to log into your dashboard as an event organizer. Navigate to the left-hand side of your screen to the search box and search and select Results. You will then be redirected to the Results platform. Once you've been redirected to the Results platform, your sub-events will be pulled in automatically. To switch them to a virtual event, click the pencil icon, select Virtual from the second dropdown, and click Save. If you're adding a new race, you'll want to click the blue Add a Race button. After you have switched your race to a virtual or created a new race, be sure to mark that your results are viewable by the public. You'll also have the option to make the registrant upload a screenshot of their time. If you scroll back up to the very top of the page, you'll find the link to the results page. Here is how your participants will submit their results. They'll first go to the results page of the event. From there, they will click the Submit a Virtual Result button. In order to submit a virtual result, they'll either have to confirm their registration or simply log into their Race Roster account. Once their registration has been confirmed, they'll be prompted to enter in their results. After the results have been submitted, you'll be able to view the results on the results page.